I am Dr. Vishal Kastwa from Jabalpur. In treatment of diabetes, we should give strong consideration to five important factors. The first is obviously the quality of medicines that we are giving. Second is whether the patients are following a disciplined and balanced diet or not. Third is regularization of exercise, which has the potential to extend the life and durability of your own medicines. Fourth is regular glucose monitoring. A person who is doing regular glucose monitoring is more disciplined towards his diet, exercise and medicines, and takes the necessary precautions and follow-ups also regularly. And the fifth important point is annual checkup of various organs which are damaged in diabetes, which may include the eyes, kidneys, heart, nerves, blood vessels and other necessary items. Thank you.